Fitness is the main motivator, and having an event to train for always helps to focus the intensity of your preparation.
I just wanted to test how tough I am, just test myself, my fitness, my determination.
The best experience is seeing your fitness improve, your technique evolve, and your abs emerge. The worst experience was probably broken ribs, because there's just nothing you can do about it.
My best experience is finding out that my fitness is good enough. My worst experience is nearly being knocked out.
It might be a fight for charity, but there won't be any charity in the ring.
Good luck, see you for beers afterwards. I've trained with these guys, so I know at least one of them.
5'4", 34 from Brisbane, Australia, John Labonton Buller!
My boy went back to Napoli because he missed the scenery, the native dances and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong.
Italiano, hey, hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up a Siciliano, all you Calabrese do the Mambo like a crazy with a hey, Mambo. Don't wanna tarantella, hey, hey, Mambo. No more mozzarella, hey, Mambo. Mambo Italiano, try an angelada with the fish, baccalà, and then hey, Goomba, my lover, how you dance to rumba. But take some advice, paisano, learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey, Mambo.
In the blue corner, this gentleman has told us that he has got himself from fat to fit in the last 6 months. And now he's gone from fit to frightening. Let's see what he brings to White Collar Boxing tonight. Representing Standard Chartered Bank, weighing in at 66 kilos, 5'6", 25-year-old from Colombo, Sri Lanka, Anthony the Hairy Hurricane Stevens.
Past is the
past,
you know.
About the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on
my
line,
day. Gotta do it now.
Thank you. Seconds out, round two. Seconds out, third and the final round.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you're so sad, you know. How are you feeling? You know, it is? What day?
Come on,
what day is it? What day is it?
Oh, what day is it?
What day is it? Okay, all right. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your appreciation for these two boxers. What an absolute first bout tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for these lovely boxers. What a great, great first bout we've had this evening. Presenting the fighters with their medal this evening, could I have Mr. Billy Wong, Managing Director of Crown Relocations, please come to the ring. Unanimous decision in the blue corner, the Hairy Hurricane Stevens! And also this evening, ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of Robertson's, each boxer will get a set of gloves. Thank you to Robertson's.